Clearly, the runes are like ghosts that travel between the dimensions. They form links between them and transport powers from one dimension to another. A rune can bestow incredible power on the simplest of objects, but I must be careful. Handling runes is dangerous.
close. I need to decipher this. In the meantime, why don't you find out what that large gate is about? The answer must be somewhere in this tower.
Adir's wisdom is eternal. The mind of man is limited, as is their time. This is how it is supposed to be. This is Adir's plan. He built the society. He is the society.
Greetings to you in the moment of eternity, traveler. Is there anything I can do for you?